of snakes embarks on a journey. His is an ancient forest, alive with creatures great and small. Those around always take notice, for crossing the King Cobra's path could cost them their lives, cost them their lives, cost them their lives. He smells the air with his tongue. Strikes such a beast only in self-defense, for he feeds solely on snakes. He smells the air with his tongue.